All right. Well, assuming all of this stuff is set up and working, I'm going to practice a bit of default settings. Probably won't get too far into it because I'm going to eat lunch at some point. Let's give it a go. Close enough together. Oil is visible. This should work. Start with that. Do we have a rock? We don't have any rocks. That's lovely. So I should probably chop down some more trees. The spiders do seem to be far enough away. No rocks means I'm going to be over here for a little while. I probably want something like I want like 15, 20. I ran out of fuel up there. That was a misclick. There's no way that that's actually the split. I don't do two burners anymore, I do four. Okay. One more iron and then the stone. Of course, it would help to have some kind of fuel on me, maybe? Some in there. I'm gonna count time until they're actually running in some capacity. Maybe. I have eight. Can I do four coal? Not yet. Okay, I need one more, please. Come on. And they're out of fuel too. This is... the no rocks in the beginning hurts. We need to make sure these are still going. It's giving me enough stone for an amount of stuff. Might be enough coal to actually focus on the iron for now. Yeah. Another stone miner is out. But I might just ignore it for now. How many more do I need here? Six. Six. Well, let's see if I can make up some time going into the iron. Furnaces. Improve sometime. It's not enough to just continue straight onto the copper though. Need more coal. Thank you. gonna need some more trees though. Water's really close. Might be enough felt. Not forget to put the coal in this time. I was wrong about that being enough felt by far. Hold off on laying down all of those. Please. There we go. To chop. That's done. It's pretty low on iron, and iron needs to be refueled. Probably, well, 3 or 4. Years while we wait. Let's just assume that that's enough for now. We'll go throw more fuel in the stump. I don't think I need to on this map, but usually I need to rush. It's that military, you know, turrets and military, so I'm gonna do that. that. That's not a super large amount of iron. I have the miner, so why don't I lay them down? Six, right? Yeah. The darkness, please. That's the split, though. What? Seventeen, how about that? Really not enough yet. Fifty-six should be enough, I think. Like that. Which way am I building? Oh, maybe I am gonna have to deal with those guys. Give me resources to lay down some turrets, please. This is gonna be awkward. A lot more of those. I don't have any keeps going. Going up and down. Not connected. Of course, I needed to make one more. That don't have logistics done yet. Yeah, that's the split. Get logistics going. Get that up in there. About that far. I want to build off this one. Reason. definitely prefer the power versus smelting. That's functional 3-layer. That was a decent split. Probably about to eat my sign. So let's get this down and defended. Don't know if they're gonna come from other ways. Maybe, look at that. There might be a base right there. I need to defend my other end. Bunch of those, and then, yeah. Haven't quite made those ready. Did I make more than I needed? Oh, I needed 11. Oh, shoot. Oh, and they actually took it out. Wow.
Yep.
My turret's a fighting chance. Hopefully, I can get over there and build out the defenses before they come back. It should be right about now. I did not expect them to be close enough. I guess there's like no trees in between me and them. So despite all of that, I still got a decent split. What am I missing? Probably copper. And I need two more, six more. Is like that, right? Oof, things are gonna need to move. Oh, that's no good. They ran past the defense. Oh, they came from over there. At least they're attacking the burners. Hey, come back. Worms. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Ooh, the numbers. I forgot I wanted it this way. How did I build this before? Like that? Oh, buddy. That's a significant amount of biters.